Bibby passes to Harvey. And it's sent back by Odom.
The length of Odom shows up at both ends of the floor. Outstanding defense there.
Good. And an important part of every team's game, a look at the hustle stats for Virginia.
They've been active defensively, rotating well, and then also closing out on shots. It's resulted in a number of blocks.
Boy, I'd like the defensive persistence, hounding the opposition and forcing mistakes. As a result, coming up with steals, too.
Nets trail by three. Murray dishes to Bibby. Called in by LeBron. LeBron's got 8 rebounds in this game. He kicks to Odom. Back to James. This is it to Wade. Plenty of space. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. James has got assist number 8 here in this one already. The Nets have got a pretty good rhythm going offensively, shooting 8 of 15 for the quarter. Wallace a screen. Bibby against Parker. Bibby passes to Harvey. Just 5 on the clock. From deep. Bibby misses. Virginia leading by 5. Odom kicks to Parker from outside the arc. Gets the 3-pointer to fall.
Yeah, Parker's ability to stretch it, it really forces the defense to contest him from out there.
There's the pass to Bibby. Here's Harvey, and no good. The try spell continuing for him. And out of bounds as New Jersey gains possession. Gilbert Arenas has checked in for Dwayne Wade. Gilbert Arenas. And here's Wallace. He'll bring it up for the New Jersey Nets. 8-point game. Bibby against Parker. Back to Murray. Over to the wing. Sura, the pass to Bibby. And it's off from 3-point range. Virginia has gone 1-2 from 3-point range here in the fourth. There's the feed to LeBron. Smooth finish inside by LeBron.
Nice play, and you can see they're gathering momentum.
You know, they need to stay aggressive here. Build the lead up while they've got the chance. Don't waste this opportunity.
Into the lane. Outside for Murray. It's good from long range.
And in getting that 3 to go, he snaps an 11-0 run by the Storm.
Outside Arenas. There's the triple. A rebound by the Nets. Wallace has got his 7th rebound here tonight. Bibby against Parker. Here's Sura. It's up a 3. And the Nets, another 3.
Sura fearlessly on the attack.
Virginia leading by 4. It's Parker outside. New Jersey with the rebound. Here's Sura. Outside for Murray. Pass to Harvey. Here's Sura. It's rebounded by Virginia. LeBron's got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. Pass to Arenas. He dishes it to O'Neal. The layup missed.
Well, you know, stopping him is never easy to do, but the defense was strong there.
Passes it to Bibby. Here's Harvey. 1:24 left to play in the final quarter. Down to 5 on the shot clock. New Jersey needs to get off a shot here. Sure, no good. Virginia leading by 4. Odom finds Parker. Outside Arenas. surveying the floor. Again, the miss by Virginia. The net shooting 47% to the south. Murray dishes to Bibby. There's 48 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
And you can learn a lot about rebounding by watching this guy. Look at the fundamentals there on the box out.
It's the first, and that puts them up by five.
Hey, because he's such a commanding force, sometimes sending Shaq to the line is your best option.
And I'm sure he would like to have had all of those, but he's still able to pad the lead.
Now here's Wallace. The pass to Harvey. The Nets working the ball around now. It counts! And he has brought them to within 2 points.
And you can't get a bigger bucket than that.
Well, that was 1-2. He wanted the ball. Nobody else was taking that shot.
The shot and game clock separated by four. Vinny against Parker. Pass to Arenas. Jacks up a three. Nails the tray.
Late in the game, up big, they continue to attack.
Now, I don't think you want to get loose and sloppy or ease up, but it is time for them to start using that clock a bit.
Timeout called, the Nets. They're trailing by five. 7 seconds left in the fourth. Guys, what's your take?
Trying to stay alive, they've got to work quickly.
Yeah, they're going to draw up a play here, I think, to get a shot right off of the inbounds pass to not waste too much time at all.
So we see Virginia get the win here. And now they're sitting on a commanding 3-1 lead. They've grabbed this series. Put in the hours, and when they dropping off all that drip for free,